Each year, the Yulemen visit people's homes in the days before Christmas to spread the holiday spirit. They come one by one, but they each stay for only a fortnight. Sometimes they play harmless tricks, but it's all in good fun. All they want to do is bring people good luck for the upcoming year. This is the story of what happened the year the Yulemen didn't visit Iceland.
Mum and Dad will be home soon. We should hurry and get the decorations up to surprise them. Wait, where are the decorations? And where did this strange house come from?
Let me see. Asdis, look! It's our house!
Yes, but something is strange about this. Yonas, don't!
My trap worked! You opened your house to me yourself, you curious little moppet. Now I'll use you to rid myself of the Yulemen's curse! Yes!
Not this Christmas Eve, Mr. Trapp. You'll pay for what you did to my brothers. Hurry, Asdis. You and your brother are in danger. Don't let Hans get you. Take this magic bell. Its jingle will drive the villain away, but unfortunately, it broke when I fell, so you'll have to fix it. Please hurry. My powers are running out.
Yonas! Yonas! Where are you?
Asdis, my name is Glue, and I'm the last of the Yulemen. The monster who took your brother is Hans Trapp. We Yulemen enchanted Hans many years ago, and now I'm following him back to his mansion. Hans trapped the other Yulemen inside a magic ball and hid it. But I managed to ruin Hans' curse, trapping his soul in a ball instead of mine. We must find the ball and use it to enter Hans' memories. If we change his memories to make his past better, he might help us find your brother.
Yes, Hans. Turn those pesky little dwarves into ice statues in my honor.
Ah, I'll turn quite a profit if I make them work over Christmas night. These kids should learn that nothing in life is free. If you don't have the money, get lost!
You saw the key moments in Hans Trapp's life that made him evil and greedy. But inside this ball, you can change Hans' past and save Yonas and my brothers.
The Snow Queen once passed through my village, and she was more beautiful than the brightest star in the night sky. I followed her to her castle, and once I earned her trust, she took me under her wing. She told me how this cruel world works. If you're not on top, you get crushed underfoot. I learned a long time ago that you don't get rich by being nice. So my employees work overtime each Christmas. Time is money. Sure, they miss the holiday with their children, but you wouldn't believe how much money I make because of it. Ah, my stupid butler decided to hand out free Christmas presents to children in my name! So I gave him a present. A permanent unpaid vacation. Kids need to get used to the idea that everything has a price.
Dear Hans.
Hans fell in love with the Snow Queen from the moment he saw her. He stood in front of a castle for 7 days and nights, starving and freezing but refusing to leave. Finally, the Queen took him in as her apprentice, but her cruelty turned him into an evil boy who made the dwarves into ice statues out of love for her.
You won't change anything!
Thank you, Hans. Thank you.
Ha! Did you think I'd let someone stop me by using my own magic in my own home?
Oh, no! Hans eliminated Christmas! Hans' curse worked, Asdis. Christmas is disappearing, and the magic ball doesn't work. We can't continue on without it. I'm beginning to lose hope. The Yulemen, your brother, now even Christmas itself. All is lost if we don't restore the magic ball. This fell off the roof. Here, maybe you can use it.
Oh,
Nothing in this life is free.
The orphanage didn't have enough money for gifts that year. Desperate children wandered around the town, hoping to at least find a sweet cup of hot cocoa. Hans' butler heard about the situation and used his own salary to buy gifts for any children that came by. But Hans found out about the butler's kind gesture. Hans had his own truth. If you can't pay for something, then go away. He had forgotten that he was once an orphan, the same as the children. We need to remind him how kind others were when he was a child. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hans' soul is trying to deceive us. We need to search further. Here, I found this. You might need it.
You won't escape this time!
Huh? Thank you. Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas, children!
Merry Christmas, Uncle Hans!
Help yourselves to a cup of hot cocoa to warm yourselves on this cold Christmas night. My ritual is almost ready! I've been hard at work while you were messing with the magic ball. I won't let you stop me, Asdis.
Hans took energy from the magic ball, and we can't save your brother and the Yulemen without it. I don't know what to do. Asdis, you're a member of the royal family, so you should be able to use the forces of nature. Surely you can come up with an idea. Help me get on this wardrobe. I see an old garland that Hans' magic hasn't reached. It might be useful.
Profits will be through the roof.
Hans Trapp's greed eventually allowed him to buy a toy factory, where he forced the employees to work on Christmas night. Instead of celebrating Christmas with their families, hundreds of people spent it at the conveyor belt, assembling toys to make Hans richer. It's a dead end. Hans Sol is trying to buy time by wasting hours. We must find a way to fix Hans' memory. I know he can be kind. I'd bet my beard that Hans' treasury is behind this big, beautiful door. Here, I found this. It might come in handy.
You've been very naughty. You've come a long way, but you won't succeed. Where did you find that box? No! Not that song! Anything but that!
all.
Thank you. Hans!
Thank you!
Hans!
Hans!
What? This is my gold! How did it get there?
Hans!
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 Are they cheering for me? What a strange feeling. I feel warm.
We did it! We changed Han's memories and healed his broken soul. Now he'll help us find a way to his lair. We did it! The magic ball led us to Han's hideout. We even saved all the Yulemen, but only Hans can disenchant them. I'll take the box until then. Perfect! Now we need to return Han's soul. Hopefully, he'll realize that he'll be happier if he's kind. Come on, Asdis. It's time to make Hans a good man like he was meant to be.
Thank you.
Asdis, I'm over here. I was starting to think no one would save me. Let's get out of here while we can. Take this. Hans dropped it when he locked me in the cage.
Excellent. The last of the Yulemen and the royal family, all in one place. You've made it so easy for me to complete my ritual.
I was such a monster. Even magic can't change the past, but I can redeem myself in the present. Well, Yulemen, we're running out of time to distribute the gifts. Let's save Christmas.
Asdis and Yonas returned home safely and even finished decorating for Christmas before their parents arrived. Merry Christmas to them. As for me, I have to go. But I'm sure I'll pay them a visit next year.